Because you don't have time to cock your arm in a surprise attack, bursting's effectiveness doesn't come from the rotational power of the torso. Instead, it's driven by the legs, which hurl you forward into your opponent. Both the block and the strike land with 300 pounds of force, more than enough to collapse the windpipe or fracture the delicate bones of the face.